Today, I'm going to hunt some milk. A lot of people think, that milk comes from Tesco's, Sainsbury's, your Morrison's, the kinds of that. I don't know. The farmer and someone's got to get it first. Some people, it's a myth. Some people believe it comes from cows, but shh. We're going to have a look around here and see what the real truth is. If we're lucky, we might find a subspecies of the milk, you know, chocolate milk. But let's see. You can never, hunting's never a promised, a given, you know. You can be out there weeks on end. Look, I'm in the wilderness here, out in the middle of nowhere. You can be out there hunting for weeks. You might not find some milk, you know. You might try this and go and have a look and be lucky and find some milk. Let's crack on. Let's go and find the milk. Let's see if we can hunt it down. Right, again, a little bit like salmon. The milk thrives in water. It wants a nice chilling spot. No, do you like warm milk? I don't like warm milk. Here we go. See. Oh, here we go. Here's a stream. Find a stream again. There it is. Babbling away. Like a little brook. I mean, there we go, winning. So there we go. We might find some stream here. Here we go. Oh, here you go. Hold on, I can see one behind this tree. Look, hold on. Just something in the stream there. I'll try not to scare it, but we'll sneak up and see if we can grab one. Just like that. Just like that, you see, he was lucky. Yeah, got some milk. And oh yes, by Christ. There it is, look, the subspecies of another sort of milk is chocolate milk. You can get it like this. There you go, oh, just as good. Oh, there you go, Bosh. Winner, winner, winner. Some milk for dinner.